Hey guys, it's your boy Ayman with you, taking over Goofy. We're at Soul DXB, day two. Let's see how it goes.
Hey, hey! From a source, I heard that you can freestyle.
No, come on,
I heard you can freestyle. Now you guys are ganking up on me, hey. Some of my friends, I need some. Hey, you with the camera, can you come freestyle? No? Okay, I'm on my own. So who's going first?
You, Chris.
Me?
Yeah.
All right. I don't got a rap name just as yet, but just after my rap, I might make you forget the things that I'm about to say. My rap name, baby, you come to me and play.
Vanilla show, you know I got a show.
Okay.
I'm here with my man in Dubai, I gotta go.
Okay.
I'm here with my man in Dubai. Come from Amsterdam, I'm not high, but even gotta fly.
Mm-hmm.
I see you wanna try, I see my niggas try.
Right.
And every time we go, you know we gotta do it.
Bye-bye.
What?
Today we have one of the biggest DJs with us in Dubai, Chef Codes. Yes. How you doing, Chef Codes?
Good, my man. We're at Soul DXB right now, in the middle of nowhere. So Soul DXB is, I think, an exhibition of all the street culture in Dubai. It's what's much needed in Dubai, because I've been here for so long.
We have a sci-fi challenge. Do you know what that is?
What's the challenge?
The challenge for today is, you're the DJ usually, but today I'm going to be your DJ and I want you to crump for me while I DJ.
Crump? I don't know how to crump.
As you know, we're at Soul DXB, and what I find here is an amazing guy dressed in, I don't know what, so I'm going to ask him. What is this?
Our traditional clothes.
Okay. You know?
And that one, it's my design, you know.
Oh, you made this?
Yeah, it's all my right. Design, and it's handmade as well.
Okay.
The turban, normally we wear it in the desert, you know, anytime, summer, winter, anytime we can wear it, you know. So, and when I came here, I say everybody just wearing jeans, you know, shoes.
Yeah.
You know, I want to be a little bit, you know.
Like me, jeans and
yeah,
shoes.
Yeah, I want to be a little bit, you know, different
right.
Bit, yeah.
Now, you're really rocking that.
Thank
it's
you
nice.
Very much.
It's amazing.
Thank you very much.
My sci-fi challenge for you today is, if you can do it, is, do you know Drake?
My life links,
you know it, everyone thinks.
Really, nigga?
All right, starting off, what's your name?
DJ Mo City.
DJ Mo City. This is the music programmer for Soul DXB, and we're in day two, and he's with us here in the Puma store. We have the nice Puma at the background. I'm going to ask you about your mustache. I mean, it's nice. How long does it take you to grow that?
2 years.
2 years. I try, but you know, just I don't have a lot of hair growth. The sci-fi challenge for you is for you to look straight into the camera. Comb your mustache. Nah, you have to comb your mustache. I don't comb it.
Yeah.
Okay, you gotta just like look into the camera and do that right there. Oh,
so
damn.
Boom.
We have Mac from the UK. Where in the UK are you from, Mac?
London town.
From London town, right. We have Mac who's gonna try Doha, which is the Arabian tobacco, in Soul DXB for the first time. Let's see how it goes.
It was at this moment that he knew. He
oh yes.
Don't report that, because I'm not gonna see that. That is some good. Am I allowed to swear?
Yeah, you are.
Okay,
oh no, you're not. My bad, sir.
Really good bleep.
Pavlina.
Pavlina,
my bad. So how do you feel about Soul DXB?
No, it's cool. I'm from London. London, we do it better though.